Hello, my minions. We're doing Terror from Beyond. Ops.
What?
Corey's beating up the locals.
Guest starring Grey Company. Yeah, I get to run there because someone decided to aggro everything.
Well, yes, that is what
we aggroed one thing. I don't think that counts as everything.
Everything.
We have a little truth here in front of a good exaggeration.
Exactly.
Are we skipping stuff or are we just killing shit for daggles?
Yeah. Pull the whole instance run to the end and then kill them.
Oh yeah, see that's not going wrong at all.
So to the start, why are you going to take so much damage?
Because I can't, right?
It's because he cares. It's because he cares. Star is not the first who cares. He knows that healers have it too easy, and he knows also that tanks have it too easy. Someone has to keep them on their toes.
Help me.
I don't know if he can attack friendly targets. Can you start?
I think so. Kaven's put it into practice quite a lot.
Start hanging up. Save over.
No, I don't think so.
Maybe. Are you doing anything after you finish this battle?
Very little. I want to do ops, flashpoints, whatever I can get to cut out my conquest of it.
You almost said whatever I can get my cock out of. You so did!
Or you're a dick.
Yeah,
the gun is cocked out.
Thank you for that.
You're welcome.
Go medalize stuff.
Stop falling in your back.
One lord.
I'm gonna drop a FA to have my melee increase, so top two slavers.
What is this?
Sparta! That's one of those words that is unpronounced.
Yeah, see.
Well, you're using saber reflect often.
No.
You should be.
I know I should be.
Nell is actually recording for the FBI, so watch what you say.
Guys, like, run off the levers, you bunch of pricks.
You're welcome.
Go for it, that was
the producer had to be something.
It's not like you're actually going to die.
It still reduces your threat by 25%, I think it is.
Ruby did it.
Obi never told me about my father.
He told me enough. He told me I killed him.
No.
He told me I had 7 days.
Who's arguing?
Everyone.
That would be me!
Yoink!
Hey! I was killing those, man!
Let's not exaggerate here.
I actually was killing those!
Yeah, but the rest of us are not killing them.
That is true.
We were engaged the boss and just left you to die.
I would have survived.
Probably not.
I would have survived.
So
one second.
You first may be afraid and then petrified.
Turn him away now.
Who's Flower Boy?
It's gotta be arranged. I might as well be.
Stars on the main, on the boy.
This isn't hard mode.
Oh, good point.
Makes the fuck all difference to this guy. If hard looks like I'm doing it.
I'm not gay.
I've got him.
You know I'm stuck here.
Star's got a plan. Come on, guys.
Come on. Let's have some semblance of order.
I thought this was great company.
Yeah, why?
Because you don't have to do it properly, comment when it's right, it doesn't waste the 60.
Five.
No, we won't.
Yeah,
we never did it properly when we were 55.
Well, I was just saying, we never done it properly when it was 55 and it was still a Zerfest.
Yeah, but that was because Gear allowed you to just basically obliterate everything. I don't think that's going to be the case come 65.
Run!
You meant the tank, or was
it? We could get.
Don't kill the goddamn vortex, please.
Yeah.
A couple of weeks ago, story mode for this all.
On story mode?
DPS were fucking clueless. They all went on Kill Saga from the start.
Oh, that's something that started off on the US server actually on. People seem to think you kill Kill Saga first, and it's just not the case.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Never kill when you've got like multiple bosses. You never kill the one that's tankable.
Yeah, she buffs the. Cephas every time she gets low gets all her health back. And they just kept whittling. Come on, why don't you keep regenerating? Or me and the other healer are screaming for wiping that fuck up. The tank is there, like, attack the fucking target, come on.
Well, it's sort of standard rule of thumb when there's multiple bosses. If there's two that are tankable and one that's not, kill the untankable one first.
Pretty
although,
much.
Dread Palace is the exception.
Very true, but that's like the one exception.
Yeah, but you still kill the untankable one fairly high in that list.
Well, it depends which way. Some people do hybrids, some do runs. I prefer story mode to do the one that runs the run on hard mode. Because the guy can do the casting. But when you get them blown up, it's just the death.
Especially when you do it, just stand in circles and get rid of them.
That's not the problem on hard mode. There's four death marks. You've got to make sure you cleanse them in the right order, because they all have different cooldowns. If you cleanse them in the wrong order, like if you cleanse the fastest one, like if you miss that cleanse, you'll lose whoever's it's on.
Yeah, it's a fun rotation.
Well, I've got the death mark in 12 systems.
Well, that's not being cleansed, you're fucked.
I believe I have your arm over here.
Jesus.
Who the hell stopped? Are we doing the money boss?
Yes.
Do you have the money bosses? Question?
All the money bosses.
I've pulled.
You should learn to control yourself.
Yeah.
Go for the money shot.
I know, I think it's like
premature pulling.
Ah, oh, please.
No, we're not pleased to do it to the back. It's premature.
No.
Who do you want me to please?
Meldor.
Steady on.
Alright, Craig wants first call.
No. Not past 10 o'clock.
Was that sort of, was that sort of your Batman impression?
Dead.
Is it time to ask where the hell is Commissioner Gordon?
Where is Commissioner
Gordon? I don't know what you sounded like there, but that was not Batman.
I'm Batman.
I was gonna say, that's cancer. That was Cancer Bat.
Cancer.
I like how he's one of the men, because he's like, go, my child! There we go.
Do your master's bidding.
Anyone here seen Ant-Man?
Yes.
Not yet.
Excellent, excellent film.
Again, single target mortar volley is single target mortar
volley.
Stop.
What rotation?
Let me tell That's you what problem. You gotta do. Sit him down, look him dead in the eye, and you tell him, don't blow up my sanity. And you think that will work, you'd have to be awfully evil otherwise.
I would have sit him down to the Paris Commission.
This thing is getting contagious.
Well, this is great company. Everything's contagious.
Tankalicious.
Syphilis.
How they scuttle about these defenders.
Oh, yay, this one.
Except for the 15 second boys.
So, to kill Sarah first?
Yeah, totally.
Okay.
Which
one? I will murder you!
Which one I'm tanking?
We're going for Kelsar, are we?
No, we're going for Hyrad. Mel should probably be on Kelsar, you take C-Pass.
Alright, okay. I'll stick to her like a cheerleader in a prom night.
Yes.
Ooh.
We ready?
Yeah, I'll stay healing on Mel.
Boring.
Corey's watching porn again.
Yes, he is. If he DCs, we know he's downloading it as well.
I guess he can go.
He might be looking.
Doesn't want our voices to interrupt him. Is really what happens.
Oh, no.
Those who will not serve will die. We are the chosen.
Oh.
thought he was shielded, that's why we don't. We have.
We did because we had unfortunate luck with Doom.
On shield.
And you need to clear those green circles.
I've wiped.
Chillin.
Go through two greens.
Operator myself. It's surprising.
No, he's not dead.
Is he not? I thought that's what he was.
No, he was standing in a puddle.
Oh.
Well, I just wasted two things as I was told.
You will welcome death before the end!
But is the...
or was going to?
At the moon soon.
Tala! God knows, Jonah
McGowan. We may fall, but fear remains.
Run,
Craig,
run.
Run,
Craig,
run.
Run!
Run, Forrest, run!
You know what? You can all just leave. I'm sitting in this corner. You can all just, no, go away.
I'm not your friend anymore. I'm not playing out.
Leave me alone. What can only it be?
The shield is broken, but the sword is torn.
That's what she said.
Oh, Des, you said you were waiting in this boss.
What?
You said you were waiting on the US server?
No, I wasn't.
Aye, because of people. I had wiped because of DPS were a bunch of fucking idiots.
I was saying that tactic has bled over to the US server as well. People seem to have gotten a bit arrogant with this operation, thinking it's easy and it's not.
Well, it is, right?
And you know what you're doing.
Doing it.
It is when you know what you're doing.
I would have a way to do.
Maybe if you're a clueless fucking lemming.
Clueless lemming, that's beautiful.
Have you met the lemmings in S&C?
Oh yes.
Thank God, these arms traders, I'm just gonna keep firing at. Oh, I'm dead. Well, no fucking shit. They die again. Oh, healers, what the fuck are you doing?
You know,
yourself,
on my gaming blog, I've just posted a thing about how DPS need to watch where they are because healers will not heal them if they're standing in stupid shit and then wondering why they're not getting healed.
There's a picture on I put on our Facebook group and it's of the Emperor kneeling down to Anakin after he's been burned in the volcano with the quotation, healers be like, why are we standing in the fire?
Yeah,
I've seen that before. Okay, you have to make another beer.
By Rose after a moment.
Boom!
No, I'll sort the group out. Go, go, go!
Thank you. Why is it still shielded? There we go.
Server lag, 15,000.
I was in a group in here last week on the US servers, and the DPS all piled in and started killing the ads, and they were wondering why the ads were still spawning. And I'm like, well, because you're supposed to kill the cause.
But they were such a big group. What would you want to kill them?
Basically, you have unlimited XP supply.
We're all 60. One XP and one for 60 still.
XP for the hog. Because you're just too dumb to know what the fuck to do.
Sweet.
Awesome.
Abnormal species immigrant.
So which?
Operator restriction beyond this field.
Oh god, this one. What are we doing?
Not dying.
Let Des sort the groups out and we'll go in rows.
Okay.
We're not
going rows,
we're going up and down.
Yeah.
Don't wanna be with Jilla though.
Well, sum it up.
Am I yellow or orange?
So am I blue?
Tell on my screen.
Yellow.
Am I blue?
Yes, you are.
I'm gonna have to link that song now, you know that.
Yeah, no, I was thinking more sunshine. Just get your vitamin D levels up.
DPS, click the buttons, healers and tanks in the middle.
Yep, and stay within range of healers. Don't run off.
Get back here!
Stay in the thing now. No, get in.
Get in the circle now.
I'm in the circle.
Stay.
Good dog.
Bite me.
It was aimed at them, not you, Mel.
Lies.
Alright, apples.
I don't even give you A for effort on that one.
Can't see the trying.
You thought it wasn't DPSing on the other call.
Origin over here.
Get that.
You can move
no,
it on
no,
Bell.
Shields are back up when you've been saved.
Oh, sorry.
Yep. Nice.
Green Nonagon. Grey Concave. No. Probable result.
Rory.
I'm already inside.
Oh. Sorry about that.
Not...
Meldon, please control these ads.
stun.
Sorry.
Will you fuck off and leave him alone? There you go.
What's that thing?
System burn. Chillin'.
System burn. System burn.
This is my favorite phrase.
Hey guys, get it, get
kick
it.
Kick back and have a cup too.
Don't need to stand in the middle now. Can you kill it, please?
Evacuation protocol.
Tap the boss on the yard. I'm gonna pick up the ass colours by the shore.
Fuck off.
No, I will not.
Not you.
I got it.
Hello.
No, I got bored.
Don't DPS the boss while the shield's up.
There was a third. Should be the one that kills him.
Nice.
Nicely done.
Destroyed.
In the old days, that was a weekly done, and then people suddenly started making reason why, you know, all the baby's crying and.
Well, the missus is asking me to come off. Oh,
yeah.
I've got to go to a guild run.
What a war for you, Starkey.
Accidental disconnected.
Oh, yeah. Lots of people got on ignore lists in those days, didn't they?
Oh, God, yeah. Necessary.
Yes.
What he said.
You'll log into your tune one day, Cody, and they'll have like a hammer caved in its head because you cracked your sensor.
Hello, user.
I'm no user.
I'm abuser.
We have treatments for that issue.
What? Treatments for being
Tron? No, what? We're living in Tron now?
Yes. Where the hell? Look at all the glowy things around us. We're definitely in fucking Tron.
Just so you guys know, there's a codex entry over here.
Really? I didn't know.
That is. You just come over to the door and you get a codex entry. If you don't get it, you've already got it.
I'm assuming you aren't talking about the codex entry that is before Kefis.
Yeah, that one. Group, like the great or whatever it is.
Got it, been there. Got the t-shirt.
Well, when you get the lightning debuff, you have to go into the lightning field, otherwise you're never going to build that room.
Okay.
Are we bothering with pillars, or are we just going to zerg through it?
Zerg it.
Pillars.
Fair enough.
Remember, when you click it and the boss is near, press escape.
I thought we just moved away.
That
either works. Move along. Thank you.
I'm ready.
Go, go, go.
God damn it, who did that? Trying to do. Star keeps pulling aggro off me.
Oh, you've got a debuff now. Get rid of the debuff.
Cleanse it with this
thing. Okay.
Dylan.
Yeah, get between Kefis and the pillar, please.
Kefis and the pillar. One pillar you
want. Cleanse again.
Two. Yeah, I couldn't see which one. I haven't got this one zoomed out enough. I don't use this laptop much.
He found me.
This pillar over here.
Nah, mate, don't hear
him. Everybody over here. Drag them over. Gentala, click. Everybody over, please.
Yeah. I hope my
don't break
nice.
It yet. Corey. So, right beside us.
Yep. Eldar, get him over here. No, over here.
That's what I'm doing.
Dead, you click as well.
We don't all need to click on story.
Yep.
Just kill him.
Jeez.
you've got the store request, remember to click on the console.
Star.
What?
Which console?
Troll Metal, if you're off tanking
them.
That's off. On last boss.
Oh, well, let's click on it anyway.
Right.
Do you know how you told the other tank? Asgardian?
Yes, because someone went in before I did. So I couldn't control aggro as quickly.
So what?
You wait until I attack.
That might have been me, Mel, sorry.
No,
no worries.
It was a saber.
It was a saber, that's why I'm saying you wait until I attack.
It was a fucking pistol.
It wasn't.
It was blaster bolt.
It was
like saber.
A blaster bolt.
See?
Don't you know? They added flourish effort to cargo market.
Either
blasters.
Way, wait until the tank goes.
I thought that
so
Star was
which
off
one
under attack of your less than ever. You should really wait 2 to 3 seconds before engaging.
Well, this has turned very Japanese.
Tentacles from behind.
Well, we know what kind of porn you watch now.
Nope.
Get out the water, stop following Corey.
I was wanting to kill
other
Corey.
Other side, Mel. Other side.
Nope, ahead.
Not resin you. Pick yourself up.
We ready?
Well, no, because you're missing a healer.
What happened to
the lemmings?
I'm not even gonna ask.
Chintala sounded more like Bobbity of Dragon Ball Z.
What does the scouter say about Starkiller's aggro levels?
From the 9000.
I thought it's below 9000.
Well, that's why I said Bunda.
Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level? It's 1006. What, really? Yeah. Kick his ass, number. Yay! Wait, wait, hold on, number. I have the scouter upside down. Over 9,000.
How are you recording this? I've just been bumped by Ariana.
Oh, you're Corey,
wait,
coily at
me. Are you surprised you didn't get slack?
Of course he got a slap, and he liked it.
Have any of you guys seen the Dragon Ball Z parody series?
What, Abridged?
Yeah.
I've heard of it, I haven't actually seen it.
It's brilliant.
You cock!
Sucker.
Move it.
Stop fucking around, goddammit.
While you're all pissing around, we could have finished this up.
Yeah, I know.
Corey's
we blame
fault.
Corey.
Yep. Go. You can't leap to the Terra, you've got a tank of tentacle. The tentacle now.
The tentacle behind you, Mel.
Aha! That's where it's at.
Look out behind you.
60%. 50.
40.
Move away from the range.
Add
to the back.
Out of turn around. Find a gap.
And don't attack him.
Go.
Thank you.
Don't they like explode if they touch you?
These ones do, yeah. Like Corey is currently demonstrating. As far left as you can on the top roll, the outer roll. Don't go down into the lower roll.
Okay.
Above now.
Left, correct?
Left, yep. I'll stand on the platform you're supposed to be on.
Put a tank marker down on it.
Okay, I'm here.
Done. Door, not far enough.
Okay.
Alright, you go all the way around.
Yeah. There's line of sight issues with the one you mark sometimes for the healers to be on plane.
Haunt the big boss, the one in the middle now. Let's start attacking it.
Get the green goo on your platform, take a step to the left or the right.
To the left, to the left.
This is what I remember.
Thank you.
finished.
Finish him! Nice.
Crowbar, maybe you'll go away.
That's where they're on, guys.
Right, can someone remind me how to set up my, when you look at the target's health bar, you can set it up so it shows you what the percentage is.
Right, go to interface editor, go to target frame, and you'll see when you scroll down, you're looking for...
Thank you very much.
I should actually set that up.
Yeah, I
you should have target
done
on
this
target
laptop.
Yeah, if you tank it without a target, that's a really bad idea.
I can't remember. I used to have target on target.
Well, it wasn't on your video.
Probably not, because new system. I forgot to put target on target back on.
What does it do, Des?
Target. It's, you'll have your target, which say was the terror from beyond, and it was being tanked by Mel, so it will then have another weak frame for Mel to let you know the boss is targeting Mel.
Right, gotcha, yep.
Jump into mission 1.
Okay. User left your channel. Was that all of us? Your channel. Did he want all of us to go into mission 1?
I don't think so.
They need to
talk. Right, okay. Alright. Boy stuff.
Mm-hmm. Discussing the fetishes of this. User left your channel.
Alright, my minions. That's Terror from Beyond. A little bit messy, but because we're doing storyline and it's not that difficult anymore. But it's still a fun one to do. If you guys like what you see, please subscribe. If you guys like, want to comment or anything like that, you know where to do it down below. And until next time. Keep on gaming. Ah, wait. We'll wait. Actually, no. We'll end it here. On the thing, I'll probably actually edit this out. Okay. Yeah. We're back on. Yes, we'll definitely capture where everyone went. Got suddenly quiet. But no. That is Terror from Beyond story mode. Fairly, at our level, fairly quick and easy one to do. There are still some difficult pieces that you gotta watch out for. But if you do them all in strategic order way it's supposed to be done, it's not bad at all. But it's still a fun one to do. And like I said, until next time, keep on gaming.